Hey everyone, welcome to South Beach in Miami, Florida. I'm currently on Ocean Drive and the Art Deco District. It is January 28th, 2022. It's about 65 degrees out and about 10:30 p.m. I really just love how everything is lit up here. Basically, I have Miami Beach directly to my left. Really dark right now. I wouldn't go down there. It's supposed to be very cold tomorrow. Not very, I mean Florida standards. It's supposed to actually drop into the 30s as a cold front is moving through. It's still much better than they're doing in New England, as they're expecting blizzard conditions tomorrow and I don't know, like 1 or 2 feet of snow. I'm gonna unfortunately miss that event because I'll be down here for a few more days. Otherwise I'd probably be out filming it like a crazy person. But by the time you see this video, that'll probably be of long past. Most likely this will be up sometime next week. I just love this street, it's so beautiful. It's one of my favorite spots. So the plan is just to walk the entire distance of Ocean Drive here. See what's going on, look at the lighting. It's kind of cool how they close off the street for this portion. Cordozo Hotel. Really love the architecture. Sounds like they have some live cover music in there. Not sure if the cover music like that will trigger a copyright warning. Street's no longer open just to walk down in this area. This is a Leslie. I almost want to stand back a little bit so it's easier to see these entire buildings. Take a little closer look here. Thank and walk around the outside here. Like, oh, getting a little lively on down on this side. Tell Victor. I'm sure some of the background music will trigger a copyright, but I'll probably just keep it because it's really part of the atmosphere. A little tight on this sidewalk. I think we're gonna walk around the outside here. Yeah, man, there's a lot more people down here.
Make some noise. She's not a lesbian. It's not gay pride. But hi, how are you? What's over here? What's over here?
There are
people. Is she over there? Hey, baby. You all right? You been drinking? You been drinking? Should I do a sobriety test? Make sure you can walk a straight line and alphabet and shit?
No, I'm not gonna do that.
Here's a Clevelander. I've been here before, last time I was here. Eat, drink, and dance. Out here. Definitely crowded. There's the Breakwater. Crowded down here. Are they gonna walk outside the cars here? That's a Friday night, by the way. It's a beautiful Friday night, too, so it doesn't surprise me there's so many people out. Oh, Mango's Tropical Cafe. That's a fun place. Definitely stop and take some photos before I move on, go back to my hotel. I took a picture of this colony sign years ago, but one of the letters was out. It looks like it's been all fixed, so I should probably just grab another one tonight. If I remember, I'll put that in. Starlite Hotel.
I'm
Alright guys, I guess that'll do it for this walk. I've pretty much walked about the distance of all the cool looking buildings and nightlife. As always, if you like my content, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Every subscription helps. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. And I will see you next time. Bye.